Let's talk about not Western world. It will be more correct. What I see the main problem in this case for us, for all of us, for Western world, it understanding that most of the country are not democracy. It's something hybrid. It's something authoritarian. If you talk about African countries, it's very different way to manage country.
There is this narrative out there that the rest of the world is not supporting Ukraine, and I think that's an unfortunate misunderstanding and misreading.